Yes, my name is Anthony Coolaid, and how is your coronavirus break going? Did you say terrible? Well, you did the right thing by clicking on this video, because in this video, I'm going to be racing as Jimmy Johnson in the 48, and we are going to be racing on Talladega and Daytona. So we will start by doing Daytona, and we'll see how it goes from there. Okay, so here we are at Daytona. Guess we will be getting race, and hopefully this all goes good. So we are starting in the back because I did not do qualifying, because you know I just want to get the race started. But hopefully we can make up some spots, and here we go. Hopefully we have a good start. Okay, just to let you know, we are totally going to break the rules today in NASCAR by driving over this yellow, double yellow line, because you'd definitely get black flagged for that. Luckily, that can't happen to me. Only a caution can happen, and I'm trying not to cause one. I'm going to try and go to the I don't know. Okay, here's a 95. The 95 always reminds me of, Lightning McQueen, because now he's a 95 car. We have 10 laps to do this, so real racing, that's kind of a long time, but in this, we're only on our first lap. So anything can happen. I don't know what happened to the 87, Numa truck. I don't know how to say it. I know these are all the last names. Like, I'm racing as Jimmy Johnson. It only says Johnson, Denny Hamlin, all of them. Here we go. We're going to go to the inside as I'm going to the outside. The inside always works the best. Just it's kind of hard to stick to the inside. I don't know if it's like the controller or what, but it's very hard. And we are getting an amazing run, and it just stopped. So they're getting it back. I would totally be getting black flagged for this, but I just hit Ryan Newman, and here comes a caution. Yep, caution, definitely. And we are involved in it, and it was definitely all our fault. Yep, there is nothing we could do to avoid that, you know? Just, I hate these cameras. Yeah, this is from my cam. Wow, that's the big one right there. Yeah, that's the big one at Daytona, really. Hey, there's me in the 48 car, just getting tossed around everywhere. Probably gonna have a bad restart. Because, you know, I just saw all those cars passing me. Yep. Only two away from the back. Kurt Busch is leading the race currently. It still says we're in 17th, but as soon as we start, it's going to change. So here we go. Hopefully we have a good restart. I'm trying to cut to the inside of this 95 when he just let me. He didn't care. He's like, okay, go ahead. Here we go. I'm trying to sneak past him. I don't want to cause a caution like I did last time. Slamming doors with 66. Go to the inside. Every time, like, all the other cars go to the inside too. But, oh, nope. Caution. There was nothing you could do about that. Nothing at all. See, just one up. Then that happened, and already a caution. Two of the cautions already were caused by me. Well, that's a real good start. We are not going to pit. Kurt Busch still leading this race. Still says we're in 39th. Now, we are already closing in at the end of this somehow. We still have four laps. We could take the lead by just four laps, but no, it's not a lot. Well, Denny Hamlin's in the back. I've never seen that before after a restart. Normally, all restarts unless he's in a wreck, which it does look like he was involved in one of them. No, he was involved in the big one because he wasn't involved with the other one with only me and a couple other cars. We were having a terrible restart. They're gaining a lot of time and losing a lot of time. But, you know, we still have four laps, and four laps can definitely give me the lead. Maybe not in real racing, but, you know, this is obviously a video game. When you cut to the inside, you make up major time, which doesn't seem to be happening for me until now, for some reason. But, yeah, in four laps, you can definitely take the lead, and I am catching up to them. I don't know who has the last name Pickers. I've definitely heard of it like a trillion times. Especially in this game. Well, we're just gonna cut right inside of them. That probably would have gave him a black flag, but just gonna squeeze past these guys. I don't know if that's Ryan Newman in the 31 or if it's 7, Michael Lannett. I think that's the 7. Oh, I just got, oh, this is gonna end up bad. It's ended up bad. It's ended up bad.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky.
What was that? Oh, is this another big one? I'm pretty sure it is. Yep. That's crazy. Wow. I don't know. I think that's an 88 or 87, but he just got T-boned. And I just want airbone. Okay, so Ryan Newman in the lead. Wow, if I don't win this, Newman has to. Newman's one of my favorite drivers. Okay, here we go. We're coming up on the restart in the 48 car. And we are in 39th, isn't bad. Well, actually, it's terrible. But, yeah, I've definitely done better than this. I don't know, normally, the restarts always help me, only this one, not really. I mean, why are they doing that? I mean, I am sort of like pushing them. Ooh, that's close. I don't want to block that and get in a big wreck. I'm going to let him push. Let him push me. Yeah, he's definitely pushing. Just got to have it stay like that. Here we go on the inside lane. Yeah, coming up. Here we go. We are getting a massive run on everybody. I'm gonna try and draft whoever this is. I don't know how to say that. Kiesel? I don't know. Brad Keselowski just took the lead away. Ryan Newman, and I am just driving straight through everyone. Tony Stewart's still on here. Oh, yeah, he retired. But yeah, Ryan Newman's in the 31 car. He obviously changed to the 6 car. Well, maybe not obviously, but everyone's getting a big lead. Oh, man. I'm just going straight in the grass. Oh, man, that... Oh, no. This bad. It's real bad. Oh, I can't control this car at all. Oh, man. Oh! I'm just gonna call it a day for that because I'm running out of time. Have a good day, and in case I don't see you, good evening, good night, good morning, and yeah. Peace.